One of the things that helped me quite a bit was the financial aid that I received, both through Riverland and then the $1,000 semester grant from Minnesota Reconnect. That was huge, and it was totally unexpected, and it really kept me going forward